162.
Be in stealth lot 29, corner block of 13th Ave, Minnesota 127 Union Tom Charles. 127 Union Tom Charles.
How's it going?
Good, how are you?
Good. Who's that stopped just for your speed going down 8th Street?
8th Street, Cap.
They turned off at 13th Ave, yeah, and then you went...
Yep, I know what you mean. After I get a tie, tied and have a presentation, and thought my buddy was home, but he's not, and I'm running behind ice.
Okay, so, yeah, I was wondering why you looked down 8th Street and then back up 6th.
Yeah, because that house that's one of my good friends' house, and he knows how to tie ties, and I honestly don't know how to.
Where's your tie?
Right here.
While I do this, why don't you grab your proof of insurance and your driver's license quick?
Yes, sir.
There, you should be able to adjust it.
Okay, thank you so much.
Interpreters, Minnesota 27. Probably not the best knot, but it'll work.
Yeah, it'll work. A lot better than what I was going to do, that's for sure. Thank you so
last
much.
Name is... For your insurance?
Yep.
Oh, it does have the car on there. Never mind.
That's okay.
And that one expired in May, sure. So make sure you get a new one in there.
Yeah, I
have mom and dad.
Okay, yeah, I'm actually going home right after class after the presentation.
See. You're... I gotta tie it shorter here. Kind of hard with all this crap on.
Yeah, it's not a big deal. I can have something in class here too. Yeah, I kind of thought I was going to get dinged up when you were behind me.
I was going to stop you sooner, but then that blazer pulled out between us.
Yeah, I thought you were going to get me there then.
But try that. There's only a little bit of a tail there, so.
Okay.
Never. Well, it's almost too long, but.
I'm gonna have this jacket on, so.
Looks good.
Thank you.
All right.